OTTO was founded in 1961 by Jack Roser. In 1997, it was taken over by his son, Tom Roser. 62 years later, OTTO has 535 employees, over 60 full-time engineers, and 19 apprentices, and has grown to have three campuses in Carpentersville, Illinois. OTTO's main industries are agricultural, electrical, aerospace, and medical. We make control products and switches and communications devices for demanding applications. The first Mitsubishi we purchased was in 1997. It was an FX10, but currently we have 7 MVR 2400 and 3 FA20Ss. When we bought our 2017 model MVR 2400 back in 2018, we decided to add on the remote 360 service. They talked about the 360 to us, and it seemed like it would be a huge benefit to us because we do a lot of long weekend runs. So we decided to add the service on that machine. One of my favorite features on the 360 is the ability to record the program history, the wire amount used, the total time it took, the stop time, the idle time. It really helps us assess our productivity and efficiency live, and it definitely saves us the time of having to record the data manually, which is what we used to do prior to having the service. It also tells you the thickness of the material, the type of material that you're cutting in there, so that, you know, when we do get a job and we have a similar, you know, size block or a similar, you know, similar run, you know, we can see the data. We can go back months if we wanted to and be able to accurately quote the next job. The 360 makes it really easy to ask someone, hey, will you monitor your phone this weekend? Instead of saying, hey, will you come in and work on Saturday for 8 hours, as opposed to will you monitor your phone, and if something shuts down, will you go in and fix it? It saves us tons of time throughout the week. You know, it gives us the access to the machine, you know, rather than not knowing or, you know, not being able to make it. All the MVRs that we bought after, we decided to add the service for those, and then we were able to integrate the newer FAS that we have and be able, and we added it into that that machine, and it's been great ever since. I don't think I can live without it anymore.